Starting tomorrow, sections of Row River Road east of Cottage Grove will be fully closed for the next 4 months. Crews are replacing culverts under the road to reduce the risk of landslides. The first full closure starts tomorrow at milepost 6. That should wrap up in mid-June before the work moves to milepost 7. The entire project along Row River Road should be done by late September. Lane County says you can take Shoreview Drive to get around the full closures.